Hello, in front of me I've got INFINIX Note 12. In this video I'll show you how to remove and restore messages icon from the screen. In the beginning, make sure that your phone is in app drawer mode. And then tap and hold on messages icon. Select remove, enter app drawer, find the icon. Tap and hold on it, send to desktop, and now rearrange it. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.